Hola, Susan. Chiva, el buraco, el tabaco, está Nacho, el tabaco, el tabaco, el tabaco, el tabaco, el
Yane, matuchika hilbashku, yali krechilamu, vale.
Me and Netsley used to play together all the time, but I haven't seen him around a lot lately. I understand why, I think. He has important things to do, important for all of us here, but I miss him. No one could throw a stone farther across the river.
The rebels like to make sure everyone knows just how bad Amaru is. But what they don't tell you is that if it wasn't for Amaru and his dealings with the outsiders, Paititi would have faded into memory decades ago. Do they think there's corn in the fields or fish in the river because of something they did? Amaru accepted the help of the outsiders during the famine. All the rebels did was complain about how their bellies ached. Amaru unified Paititi, saved us all from starvation and rot. You ask me, I think we owe him whatever he asks of us.
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Uluratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Okay, take it slow. Mm-hmm. You can do this.
Thank you.